that Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, on the occasion of the Vijay Diwas, which was held on the September, and it symbolizes India's, our country's victory over Pakistan, and this eternal flame which was lit at the National War Memorial at Delhi has now traveling to the four cardinal directions, and we are very fortunate to have received the flame at Manipur. And as part of the celebrations under the IGR South, part of the three core celebrations that are being carried out, we received the flame on behalf of IGR South at Nambole.